Detroit Autorama 2013, and I got a 1970 Olds Cutlass 442 street ride. Very cool car. I know people like them. This one's a convertible. So, anyways, let me get this camera turned around, and I'll show you what I'm talking about.
Give you a little view of the sandwich board there.
And then I give you a view of the car. Well, that's a pretty car. All airbrushed, all those stripes are airbrushed on it. Like I said, I don't know if it's the original 442. There's a rendering of it though. But it looks like it's got a 454 in it. It's a good looking car, man.
Yeah, what's the
motor's painted kind of accent color? It's got some marbling in the stripe. I don't know if that'll show up or not, but very cool car. It's got some light baseball stitching. Man, look at that dash. Oh, that's nice, man. Console's cool. I guess it's air ride. It's got enough buttons to be. Wouldn't swear to that, though. It's kind of a nice design on the seats. A little different. This, though, look at that. Here, airbrush that on there. That's cool, man. Pretty car. Kind of old school in the trunk. Look at that. That's just nice, man. Just a nice job all the way around. There you go. What did I say? 71 Cutlass? I think so. 71 Cutlass. Detroit Autorama 2013. Hope you all have enjoyed it. See ya.